Starting gates rolling. First division of the Winback Farms Bluegrass Series, 3-year-old colt and gelding Pacers, a field of seven, all lined up in behind the gate, and here they come. And they're off, and American Ideal is fast off the wings for the early lead. Village Jolt is right there on the inside. Up front, Tornado is third as they head onto the opening turn. Still Chugging comes away in fourth. Thin Blue Line drops in fifth. Sixth is Synchro Z Tam, and Climb the Ladder at the back is the trailer. American Ideal pacing up alongside of Village Jolt, and he now clears the lead. Village Jolt stretched him out, though, before releasing him, and these two are rolling as they move toward the quarter, and that quarter split 25-4. A wicked opening quarter here. American Ideal made the lead but paid the price as Village Jolt stung him there, and these two way ahead of the rest of the pack. Up front, Tornado is about seven lengths from the lead third. A gap of three to Still Chugging in fourth. Thin Blue Line is fifth. Synchro Z Tam sixth, and the trailer has climbed the ladder. American Ideal trying to get a bit of a second quarter breather, but Village Jolt is right on his back there under tight lines from Pearson second, and these two hit the half in 53 seconds, so there's plenty of pace up front, and American Ideal and Mark McDonald the one setting it. Further back is Up Front Tornado third. He's moved to within about four lengths of the lead. Still Chugging is fourth. Thin Blue Line on the inside from fifth. Then Synchro Z Tam and Climb the Ladder as they move toward the three-quarter marker. American Ideal opens up now to a two-length lead. Pierce starting to chase. Village Jolt on the inside in the pocket in second. Three-quarters up in 1:20-2. So American Ideal going a wicked mile on the lead here, and he's opened up now to a two-and-a-half-length marker. Village Jolt could not stay with him so far. Second, Up Front Tornado third, Still Chugging his fourth. American Ideal leads it by five with an eighth of a mile to go. Mark McDonald and American Ideal, they're pacing home quickly. Thin Blue Line into second. It is American Ideal. American Ideal, 1:47-4. World record for 3-year-olds and a fifth off the fastest ever.